Reach is a fast-paced co-op action RPG with dozens of classes and endless customization. Weave the magics of Auros into crushing high-impact aerial combat as an Auros Gladiator. In Breach, aerial combat is freeform, like some action games you might be familiar with. That means after you launch an enemy into the air, you need to follow up with attacks to keep them airborne. Zephyr Strike is your signature launcher. Once in the air, you can follow up with basic attacks for a simple aerial juggle combo. However, if you time your linking abilities just right, you can stay airborne indefinitely. Cyclone Blade is a fun aerial combo linker. Use it in the air for some rapid damage and satisfying juggling. Then, like all linkers, it enables you to follow up with more attacks. Downburst is a heavy-hitting overhand attack that bounces enemies off the ground. Used in the air, it can serve as another linker, and used on the ground, it can serve as a launcher, provided you follow up with well-timed attacks. Auros Grasp is a magically infused chain that can be used to pull enemies from range, link combos, and counter enemies who attempt to block or evade your aerial combos. Save your ultimate for the most deserving of it. Gladiator's Wrath repeatedly slams your target enemy into all other nearby enemies for extra punishment. If you enjoy going one-on-one with the strongest enemies, and if hard-hitting, free-form aerial combat is what you were looking for, then Auros Gladiator is a class for you.